Hey team, today I'm going to walk you through creating a custom test in the Push portal. From the home screen, click on the Test tab. From here, we can click Add New. We can give our test a name, as well as a unit of measurement. To create a test result, simply highlight the test and click Create Test Result. From here, I can select all of my athletes or just select individual ones.